Let's face it, things are pretty tough.
While the last few months of high school are supposed to be filled with joy, celebration, and memories,
the class of 2020 is now stuck at home, missing their school, their friends, and the experiences that we've worked on for over a decade.
It's even harder to think about how many thousands of kids are missing out just the same.
But can't just be it, right?
This part of our lives is too important to just accept defeat and move on.
This class is too important.
We carry with us so many stories and memories, and we deserve to reflect and remember all of them just like the class before us.
This time around, we must be more creative.
That's where Wishlife comes in.
Wishlife is a simple, user-friendly free app that allows us to upload videos of ourselves, sharing stories and memories to preserve our legacy at BV.
There is also an option to upload pictures and captions for those who feel uncomfortable in front of the camera.
The senior videos can include your favorite high school memory, a message to the underclassmen, or something you want to say to your classmates, teachers, or parents.
Everyone else's videos to the seniors can include a message to the class of 2020.
There are any special memories that you might share at a grad party.
It's important to note that all uploads will be up for anyone to see, and it will get taken down by BV administration if deemed inappropriate.
Alongside the general page built for the whole class of 2020, every sport, activity, and club at BV will also have their own circle for students to upload more specific stories and memories.
So, class of 2020, we finally have an option to make up for some of this year's shortcomings.
But to make it work, we need your help.
Our hope is that every single senior from BV uploads their story, no matter who they are.
Because believe it or not,
it's you that makes Mr. Bacon give his loudest grrr at every assembly.
Let's make sure that we can all remember the growth, laughter, and family we made along the years at Blue Valley.